Good morning. This is Dawn McInnes, and I want to welcome you to 5 Minutes of Peace. This morning, the word that dropped into my heart for you guys as I asked God what I should share was self-appreciation. Now, I know this is for someone who will be listening to this today at some point, because that was not a thought that was originally on my mind as I was going throughout my own personal quiet time and prayer time. So we all know to express gratitude and appreciation for the life that we have, for the things that we have, for all the many blessings that God gives us. But today I want us to focus on self-appreciation. Many of us, I believe many of us in this group especially, we have a challenge with appreciating ourselves or receiving compliments and receiving our good. Right now, the kindness and the goodness that you turn towards others in life by acknowledging them and appreciating them, I want you to turn that kindness onto yourself. That's self-appreciation. Seeing the good things that you do in your life and telling yourself, thank you. How often do you tell yourself, thank you? How often do you just pause throughout the day and give your own self a hug or an acknowledgement for the strength you've already shown in that day, for the accomplishments you've already made in that day? How many of us take the time to express self-appreciation and turn some kindness onto ourselves? So today I want to challenge you to release the habit of blaming yourself for things that go wrong, because there's nothing that you fail at in life. You've learned a lesson. You experienced something new, but you didn't fail, because it's all a part of the journey that you're on to becoming who God designed you to be. So this morning, as you're going throughout your day, as you're doing your own practices and rituals, whatever you are doing in the morning or in the evening, express self-appreciation for you. God, I thank you that no matter how difficult things get, I will never give up on myself. God, I thank you for the abundance of love that I have within me that I freely give to others and that I first give to myself. I thank you for the choices that I make each and every day to be the best version of myself despite my external circumstances. God, I thank you that you continue to show me the goodness within me and that you continue to teach me how to release the things that I don't care for, but that I know I'm getting better at each and every day. So as you go throughout your day, especially this morning, for another 2 minutes, think about the ways that you can show self-appreciation. Be kind to yourself today. Be loving to yourself today. Recognize and acknowledge all the successes you've experienced up until this moment, even the ones that were packaged in a challenge. Self-appreciation. Be kind to yourself, express kindness, and turn that inward and let it in. Don't just say the words. Allow it to really sink in and take root within you, because you are worthy of appreciation, not just from others, but from yourself first, because you are the one. Your opinion of yourself is what matters the most on this earth, in this earthly life, how you feel and how you see yourself. And being able to appreciate yourself is one step towards showing how much you love the life and the person that God is creating you to be on this earth. Be kind to yourself today. Tell yourself thank you for who you are and for what you've done up until this moment. self-appreciation. Thank you for joining me for 5 minutes of peace.